Hello YouTubers, it's Chris, excuse me, and good morning to you. What I have here is a Troy-Bilt, Z Start, 21 inch, self-propelled, 2-in-1 rear bag, mulch, mower, etc. There is no bag, there is no discharge, it wasn't equipped with one. Briggs & Stratton 190cc engine, and a little bit of information on the model number and serial number here. Don't exactly know the age, don't particularly care. Quick dump pick, runs good. The problem is that the drive mechanism is shot on it. And sometimes comes a point in life where you just say, you know what, I don't want to deal with it. But the problem is, when you try to roll it, the wheels won't turn, it's all locked up. I can demonstrate. So this being a perfectly good mower, what I'm going to do is remove the drive mechanism in about a minute using this high-speed cutting wheel. So let's get to work. Anyways, disconnect the string here, pull this cable out. There we go. This is off. And we'll cut this so we can just slide this out. Just use this tool. Slide this hole after, but out this comes. We have this here. I'll just cut this off right up here as well. And then it's done. So now what we're going to do is take a 14 millimeter socket, remove the wheel, and knock out this little pinion gear in here. You don't really have to knock it out, but it's just one more source of rolling resistance, and we want to make this as rolling friendly as possible. Pinion gear. I'll zoom in on that right here. That's the drive. So what we're going to do from this side is just take a 3/8 inch extension and a mallet. Pop that thing out of there. And there it is. We will save that. It's kind of buggered up. Maybe I can get it out. Maybe not. I don't know. But that's that. Put a little oil in here while we're at it. Put the dust shield back on. Same thing on the other side. And we're done. We'll start it up. And I'll prove to you it is a running, functioning lawnmower. That's that. Put the wheel back on.